Rabbit. The Bible talks a great deal about animals. I'm not sure if people kept pets in biblical times, but the Bible mentions rabbits and dassies in Deuteronomy 14 verse 7. Today rabbits are kept as pets in our homes. Rabbits are soft, furry animals with short legs, a fat body, a short fluffy tail and long ears. Because they are so vulnerable, they can easily fall prey to predators. They are always nervously aware of what is going on around them. Their long ears are finely tuned to pick up any sound of danger nearby. Rabbits do not run, they rather hop forward, propelled by their strong hind legs. There are both wild and tame rabbits. A tame rabbit is kept as a pet and can be held and caressed. They are so soft and gentle that most people can't help loving them. In Japan, there are pet cafes where rabbits, cats, and dogs are kept. People who don't have their own can cuddle soft pets while drinking coffee. If you have a rabbit as a pet, it should be well cared for. Provide fresh water daily and pellets or vegetables to eat. Pet rabbits should be brushed regularly and have their toenails clipped. House rabbits can be potty trained to use a special container as its toilet. Be sure when your cat or dog plays with the rabbit that it plays gently, as the rabbit might get hurt. Rabbits are seldom inoculated against disease. They are very sociable animals and should be kept in a hutch with other rabbits. However, they can live alone if their owners give them a lot of attention. A rabbit can learn to recognize its owner's voice. Rabbits are not the same as rodents like rats or mice, because they have a double row of incisors or front teeth for chewing grass, leaves, and fresh vegetables, such as carrots and lettuce leaves. Rabbits breathe through their nostrils and digest their food in their intestines. Another strange fact about rabbits is that they cannot vomit or regurgitate their food. There are many different kinds of rabbits. Long-haired Angora rabbits are kept for their hair. The hair is shaved and used for clothing. Rabbit fur colors vary from dark brown, black, gray, buff, to mixed colors or pure white. The sound a rabbit makes is a soft, squeaking sound. The most important attribute of a rabbit is its rapid breeding. It takes only 3 to 4 weeks from mating until the baby rabbits or kits are born. Rabbits are fertile for 9 months of the year and can give birth to as many as 12 kits at a time. In 1 year, a female rabbit can bear over 800 baby rabbits. Her lifespan is approximately 10 years. Since creation, God blessed people and animals to be fertile and multiply. In the Bible, we read about Abram. God promised that he would be fruitful and multiply. God would bless him. His children would be as many as the stars in the sky and the sand on the seashore. He waited a long time before God's promises were fulfilled. He was 100 years old when he and Sarah had their first child, Isaac. Isaac's one son, Jacob, had 12 sons who were the fathers of the 12 tribes of Israel. But it was not just these sons that made Abram prosperous or fruitful. He had some spiritual children too. Did you know that all the Christians in the world are called the children of Abraham? That includes you and me. You can read about this in Galatians 3 verses 6 to 7. When you hold a cuddly rabbit, you should remember that you could be fruitful and a blessing to those around you too. Write down this rabbit promise on a piece of paper and stick it to your cupboard. I will make you a great nation. I will bless you and make your name great, and you shall be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse him who curses you. And in you, all families of the earth shall be blessed. Genesis 12, verses 2 and 3.